So welcome students. In this question you are given that A, B, C, D are four real numbers such that A square plus B square plus C square plus D square is equal to AB plus BC plus CD plus DA. So if this is so, which of the following conditions have to be valid? That's the question. So let us try to analyze the given equation. A square plus B square plus C square plus D square is equal to this. So now let me multiply both sides with 2. So you have 2A square plus 2B square plus 2C square plus 2D square is equal to 2AB plus 2BC plus 2CA plus 2AD or DA, sorry, CD plus 2DA. Now, what I do is, I'll bring all of this onto this side. So, 2A square, that means you have A square and an A square, and you have a B square and a B square. You have a C square and a C square and D square and a D square. 2A square is nothing but A square plus A square. So on, these are the things that are there in the LHS. So if you bring all of them onto the LHS, you have minus 2AB, minus 2BC, minus 2CD, minus 2DA is equal to 0. So all these terms combinedly have to be equal to 0. So now let us group these terms. So A square plus B square minus 2AB. These three terms becomes A minus B whole square plus. Now let me select B square C square minus 2BC. B square C square minus 2BC becomes B minus C whole square plus. You have a C square D square minus 2CD, that is C minus D whole square plus. What are the remaining terms? D square plus A square minus 2AD, that is D minus A whole square is equal to 0. So A minus B whole square plus B minus C whole square plus C minus D whole square plus D minus A whole square is equal to 0. So now what is the conclusion? A minus B whole square is always greater than or equal to 0 because it is a square. It has to be always non-negative. It cannot be negative. This is also greater than or equal to 0. This is also greater than or equal to 0. This is also greater than or equal to 0. The sum of four numbers which are greater than or equal to 0 is equal to 0. When is it possible? It is only possible with if each of them has to be equal to 0. So this has to be 0, this has to be 0, this has to be 0, this has to be 0. That is, A minus B is equal to 0, A equal to B, B equal to C, C equal to D, and D is equal to A. All the four have to happen. So all of them have to be 0. That is A equal to B equal to C equal to D. Option A is the right answer to this question. Thank you.